Hi there. When you're talking with someone, you decide what information to share about yourself. The more you like and trust that person, the more you're likely to share. It can be the same with AI tools. Today, we're talking about what you should share with an AI and what you should keep to yourself. Before using an AI tool, read its policies. Find out how it collects, stores, and shares personal data. Check how the company says it will store and use your data. Make sure you feel like your data is safe and they aren't using it in ways you aren't comfortable with, like selling data for advertising or using your work to create new content. Think about what information you're willing to share. Avoid giving AI tools your personal information, like your name, address, or phone number through chat, and you should never share someone else's data or work without permission. How about your face, voice, or original artwork? You may not want a company using your photo in an ad, for example, or using your image to create other works of art. It's worth thinking about your personal boundaries when it comes to AI tools. It's a good idea to consult a trusted adult for advice on this. Check to see if your school has rules about using AI and be sure to follow them. I looked at my school's AI policy and it says I can't share personal information like images of me or anyone else. And I can't share work that someone else creates without permission. I've given it some thought and I'm okay with sharing my grade level and interests. But I don't want to share my original art with an AI tool. And I definitely won't share my name or other personal information. Think about this for yourself. What information would you share with AI? See you next time.